I just got done training one of my sessions for Mission48, and I am gassed right now. I'm doing 48 different fitness competitions in 48 states, and here's the kicker, in 48 days. Everything ranging from a powerlifting meet to a CrossFit event to a half marathon. The reality is, we cannot pull this mission off without your help. Here are the 5 ways to get involved. My main goal is to not just have people watch me compete around the country, even though we're gonna stream a lot of it, but is to really just inspire a lot of women and young girls to step out of their comfort zone and show themselves they are stronger than they could ever imagine. And I'm really excited to announce that we're partnering with ROCKS, Ruling Our Experiences, a nonprofit here in Columbus, Ohio, where I currently live. And they do 20-week programs in schools for young girls to talk about things like leadership, communication, self-defense, body image, social media, all the things that especially young girls need nowadays. And I had many of you guys ask, like, Kelsey, how do we be a part of this? How can we be involved? How can we donate? What can we do to help you accomplish this? And so this is what this video is going to go about. Anything and everything is greatly appreciated, and cannot wait to share with you guys the next steps. Way number one is donate directly to Mission48. This will help us fund our team, our travels, everything that's gonna go into Mission48. But what they don't know. The second way is to sponsor Mission48. If you own a company or are in a company that wants to sponsor Mission48, be a part of our Building Strong Women movement across the country. We're gonna wrap the RV, put all of our sponsors on the RV, and just give a shout out to them as we live stream all of the competition on social, with a documentary, all the above. So if you are in a company or own a company that want to sponsor Mission48, this one's for you. The third way is to donate to ROCKS. That is our nonprofit that we are partnering with. And our massive goal is to fund 10,000 girls for these programs. So you individually can donate, company can donate, and that link will be here for you. Our fourth way is to compete in Mission48 with me. So in every single state, we're gonna have a free event and a scalable event. So you don't do the crazy thing that I'm doing, even though you're more than welcome to, but you can come in, come to the actual event, and then if you are not local, we're gonna have a whole free virtual challenge for you that's coming soon. So compete with me, be with me, I need all the support, and you'll have an opportunity to push your heart, step out of your comfort zone, and show yourself what you're capable of. And the fifth way is to share Mission48. Subscribe to YouTube channel, share it on your socials. The more awareness we can build around Mission48, from TikTok to Instagram to YouTube, the bigger our movement and mission is going to impact those around us. So share Mission48. Now I gotta get back to training. And just to recap, there are 5 main ways to be a part of Mission48. So the first one is donate directly to Mission48. That'll support myself and our team as we travel around the country. Secondly is to corporate sponsor Mission48. So if you're a company or in a company that wants your logo on our RV as we travel around the country, that one's for you. Third is to donate directly to ROCKS. Our big goal, like I said, is to fund 10,000 girls for this program. And so you can individually donate there. Fourth is come be a part of it. Come compete with me, whether you're in person with me to push your heart or at home doing our virtual challenge. And fifth is share this mission, share this movement. I am not gonna lie, guys, I cannot do this on my own. You are just as important to this mission as I am. So click the link below to see what speaks to your heart, see what speaks to you spreading this movement around the country. And now it's game time.